Jesus, you want to tell the people what you just did to me?
Ray gun.
Bent over, getting water.
Ray gun.
So mature, this girl. How old are you?
Secret.
She didn't
I'm 40.
She's not 40. I am 40. So welcome to another week of the weekly vlog. New monthly goal, beginning of August. Let's get right to it. What's your goal for August?
Oh, my monthly goal is to reach 145 grams of protein every single day.
Yeah, this girl's really trying to put on the bulk.
The muscles right there.
You gotta have priorities, right? You gotta do something with your life.
Okay. Yeah. Should be muscles. Muscles is a macronutrient.
This is a brainwashing of Mind Pump Media right here, if you guys are curious. So my goal for this month is to upload at least 5 stock footage clips every week. And it's only 5 because supposedly it takes a lot of work.
Oh yeah, because you're gonna tag.
Yeah, type in a lot of the metadata, and we don't have a fast, you know, upload speed. Thank you very much, Xfinity. You guys are throttling your upload speeds, you bastards. Anyway, first weekly goal?
My first weekly goal is to finish my book, The Forces for Good.
Man, she's been working on this book for a while.
It's been a month already. So I'm gonna finish it this week.
Feels like it's been longer than a month because I've been working on that book, Empire of the... What is that? Empire of the Summer Moon. I've been working on this for 3 weeks. Slow going, but it's a really interesting book.
So probably 5 weeks.
Yeah, it's about the rise and fall of the Comanches, the most powerful Indian tribe in American history. Really interesting stuff here, folks. You got something here.
What's this?
It's a hair. Oops, the hair went down your boobs.
I'll do it!
So my first goal for this week is to finish Orlando's intro for Hanging with Mike. Probably release it the week after, but I'm gonna get that finished.
I'm excited to listen to it.
So your last goal for the week?
Is to start my 21-day Deepak Chopra meditation challenge. So every day I will do it.
Yeah, she was listening to it last night before sleeping. And
yeah.
He may be good about it. Like, his voice doesn't put me at ease. Close your eyes.
Yeah, something
relax.
Like that. But you really learn new things.
Let
like,
all those thoughts.
Hey, you're so racist.
It's not racist. Like, that's just what he sounds like.
I know.
I don't find it relaxing. Personally.
Yeah, but I learn new things. Like, this morning, it's about focus. He doesn't require you to close your eyes. Look at something really, really softly and just like chanting.
Because anyway, my last goal for this week is to go hiking 3 times.
Okay, I'm gonna join you then.
Maybe, we'll see.
We'll
this,
see.
This girl's super busy.
I have Rover tomorrow.
I'll do it with my other girlfriend. Anyway, let's
get to it.
Hey guys, so today's video is brought to you by Capsmith, and you can check them out at thecapsmith.com, and you can get yourself some cool beanies and hats, and you can get 15% off your entire order. It's a hard word. Say 15% off your entire order at checkout if you use the code Mike and Chris. Anyway, let's get to today's video. Here we go. Second hike of the week for me. Number one for her here at Redwood Regional. Check out our little hiking attire.
Hey,
what are you doing?
It's a car.
Yeah, I know. So you're gonna walk into the middle of the road?
I don't know where it's going.
My lord.
Oh my lord.
Hey, there's a car. Let me walk out into the middle of the road.
I'm so
ta-da. These are her pants. So check out what this girl is doing for her age spots. Now she figured out how to cover them up. So that they don't get exposed to the sun.
Maybe my age spots is here. So you go like that. See?
There you go. You just have to convert to Inslop, folks. No more age spots. To Rivendell, Master Gamgee. To the House of Elrond. And what do you say to that?
I don't know.
You hear that, Frodo? We're going to see the elves. Look dramatic and strong. Way to take direction. There we go. Couples night. You guys making it into the vlog. And I'm watching open mic night here at Alameda Comedy Club. Are you guys ready to laugh?
So how's the deal?
Some primate material like that. So plan didn't work out. Comedy Club was actually closed. Plan B.
That's a good prank, Mike.
Yeah, I was just so shy to ask him to hang out. How did your goal of the month go?
My 145 grams of protein. Yeah, I was able to do it.
Any thoughts so far in the first week?
If it's like Friday, I'm gonna scratch it out because it's hard to calculate because we go out. I enjoy it. It makes me full longer and not really snack that much except for at night if I stay up late, which I stayed up late a lot this week.
So my goal of the month was to upload at least 5 stock footage clips per week, and that is a big failure.
Oh, really?
I got the big 0. I'm just a lot busier than I really just, you know, think I am with the Instacarting and my burgeoning comedy career. Chastity even started, which I've been writing bits for though. Hey, goal of the week, how did that go?
My next goal of the week is to finish Forces for Good. That's a big time failure too. Just too many things to do, my gulay.
How far away are you from finishing?
Well, I'm 3/4 already, so...
Still quite a ways to go.
1/4 to go.
Alright, so my first goal of the week... Jeez, these trains around here. Anyway, so my first goal of the week was to finish Orlando's intro for Hanging with Mike, and that is all done. That is ready to go. I'm gonna be releasing it this coming week. So when you watch this, it should be released on Wednesday.
Cool.
And it came out great. Mm. Well, you know, how else would it come out? I made it. So there you go. That's just reality, folks.
Okay.
So last goal, yeah.
My 21-day Deepak one. I failed for 2 days.
What is that one again?
It's like 15 minutes of meditation.
Okay.
Just, I woke up late and a lot of things to do.
Yeah, she's had a very rough week with sleeping, folks.
Yeah.
So my last goal for the week was to hike 3 times, and that is a success. First time I went without her. The last 2 times I took her with me. Went to Redwood Regional, finally found the entrance that we used to go to before. And if you live in the Bay Area, particularly in the East Bay, I really highly recommend going to Redwood Regional. It's a very nice place. Lots of trails and lots of shade, which is important. It makes a huge difference. At least 10 degrees cooler in the shade. Mm-hmm. So there you have it, folks. 2 out of 3 for me. Are you 2 out of 3?
1 out of 3.
Oh, 1 out of 3. Someone's going back to her old ways. There, so don't forget to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, turn on those notifications, and...
Comment down below.
See you next week, folks.
See ya.